English midfielder Jack Grealish scored a brilliant volley in the 85th minute as Aston Villa closed the gap on second-placed Cardiff with a hard-fought 1-0 victory on Tuesday night. The game was level going into the closing stages when the home side won themselves a corner. The Bluebirds were able to clear, but the ball fell to Grealish, who dispatched a stunning first-time strike into the top right corner.